Have you ever heard of a wrestler called Jeff Jarrett from ECW? Fuck, I'm gonna have to have Jeff Jarrett's gimmick now. I don't want to be Jeff Jarrett. Need you to be more like Jeff Jarrett. Fuck! Alright, Mickey James defeated Sabu to become the new world champion of ECW. Holy shit. Okada has defeated Chono to become the new Super Junior Champion of New Japan. Bret Hart's time has deteriorated. Pierce Saturn has renewed his contract with WCW. Greg Valentine has embarked on the feud with Shawn Michaels. CM Punk has hired Bad News Brown as his new manager. Dean Malenko has pulled out of his proposed match against Tim Man next week. God damn it, why do they keep pulling out of matches? Okay, let's try the week after then. Yeah, you say that now. We'll see if you actually stick with it. Alright, so 10-man battle royale, loser leaves. Falls count anywhere, they're all no disqualifications. I can't leave then. Yeah, it won't let me leave. So I wonder if this is like if you get hit out, you're eliminated. It shouldn't be. It should be. Oh, it is. I don't know why the sound's getting all weird now. Alright, let's just get over here. Let them fight each other a bit. Nice. Go. Let them fight each other. No, no, no. Damn it. None of them want to go over. Nope, nope. Okay. Damn it. No, stop doing that. Damn it. Come on, get up. Damn it, none of them want to go over. Shit. What? How did he not go over? Fuck off, dude. I need to change one of my moves to like belly overhead, belly to belly or something like that. Just so I have like a move that I can use to try to throw them over. Shit. I don't think I can though because I don't have creative. Thank you. get you in the corner. This is gonna be so fucking tough. There we go. Go. Nice. Guess it's goodbye, Sid Vicious. You never sync this ring up again. Vicious. Bobby Heenan. Zon. Loki. Bad News Brown. It's Steamboat. I'm trying to get everyone fired from WCW. Big Bob Orson has left Federation Online. At the age of 45, Jeff Jarrett has reached his physical peak and is as good as he ever will be. It's perfect as we knew his contract with World Championship Wrestling. Giant Gonzalez has defeated Rey Mysterio to become the new heavyweight champion. Bobby Heenan has left wrestling school to pursue a career at WWF. Andre the Giant is sad that Bobby Heenan has left wrestling school. Ron Simmons has defeated Roddy Piper to become the new lightweight champion of UFC. Detroit Lyons Lee has been released by UFC. Listen, have you ever heard of a wrestler called Jeff Jarrett from ECW? Fuck, I'm gonna have to have Jeff Jarrett's gimmick now. I don't want to be Jeff Jarrett. Need you to be more like Jeff Jarrett. Fuck! Tim, man, how would you feel taking me on in a one-on-one match? Yeah, sure, why not? Damn it. So now I gotta be like Jeff Jarrett. How many people are in the WCW? Yeah, we still got a good amount of people in here. Let's see if we can get more people eliminated. Let's try elimination. Yes. That's basically going to be my mission. My mission is to just get everyone eliminated from WCW. Outlaw Ian has renewed his contract with Federation Online. Ryback has left WWF to go to WCW. WCW seems to have lost its appeal in recent weeks. Damn, down 72%. WCW will be staging a special charity event. Demolico has been released by WCW and must now make ends meet. Honky Tonk Man has renewed his contract with World Championship Wrestling. Needles has left wrestling school. Thai wrestling industry has been enjoying increased popularity, and Tin Man is scared of cameras. All right, non-title one-on-one versus Kevin Steen. Skip right to it. Should be very excited to be sitting in the ring with a champion like me. We both know you do not belong here, so there's no point in making this match for the title. Think of yourself as my sparring partner, and perhaps you'll benefit from the experience. Yeah, come on, let's just skip right to the match. Oh shit. Why the sound gets weird when I'm out here. Like, come on, get up. I'll hit my finisher on you. That's the finisher? Don't say no. Yeah. Fans chanting bullshit. Driver 88 has renewed his contract with Federation Online. Owen Hart has been satisfied with his role at World Championship Wrestling. Nails has left wrestling school to go to WWF. Alright, loser leaves for man elimination. Weapons are illegal. Kevin Steen, what the hell are you doing in that referee used uniform? Get out of here. Aha, you didn't know I was booked to referee this match. I would have missed it for the world. Shit. Kevin Steen's gonna fuck on me. Come on. Beat each other up. This is an elimination match, so we don't have to worry about stopping pins or any of that stuff. Let's check my wrist tape, make sure everything's good. Thank you. Oh yeah, he's doing a hell of a slow ass count. Where are you going, Christian? Can you get rid of that hair? It looks so weird. I can't. I don't have creative. Keep counting. Come on, keep counting. Damn it! Damn it, I'm not gonna be able to pull this shit off. I gotta get them to pin each other. Cause they won't do a slow count for them. But he's gonna do a slow count for me. Yeah, the controls for the game are kinda shit. See? Okay. Yeah. He's doing a slow ass count. Shit. Fucking edge. Ah, oh, jerk. I'm dizzy. I can't control myself. Damn it. Come on. You know, you wanna get involved? What happens when you get involved in my match, bitch? Make sure I don't get counted out. I think I injured him. kiss him. Pin him. Do I have a submission move? Come on, I'm in the ropes. He's injured. There we go. Stole my weapon. This is like gonna be a never ending match just because of fucking Kevin's scene. If I can just get rid of one guy, that'll make things a little bit more easier. I think Christian is hurt. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. Stop him from getting into the ring. Come on, count to 10. This is some bullshit. There we go. out of here, Christian. You're eliminated. I think I injured him too. Who the hell is Luke Chador? Who the fuck is that? I need a submission. Come on, dude. Slowly trying to get away. I gotta eliminate him too. Oh, hell no. Cause he'll fast kill me. Alright, come out here. Damn it. Everyone wants to fight me. Pulse to the face. I don't have that move anymore. I have Jeff Jarrett's moves. Come on, count that 10, bitch. There you go. Guess this is goodbye, Jim Duggan. You'll never get to stink this ring again. Jim Duggan is gone. Christian is gone. Edge is still here, though. Shibata injured his back in that match and will be out of action for the next 5 weeks. Reached my peak. Edge severely injured his rib in that match and will be unable to wrestle for the next 8 weeks. Even then, he may be a shadow of his former self. Oh. That was way harder than it needed to be because of fucking Kevin Steen.